Are we already using AI, but we're not calling it that?
Yes, we're actually, many people are already using AI and they don't even know it. For example, if they have website analytics, that's AI. If they're using email marketing, that's AI. If they're using a chatbot on their website, that's AI. If they're using any kind of personalization in anything, whether it's email, content, webinars, anything that's personalized, that's AI. If you're using tools that help you to generate content, headlines even, that's AI. If you're crowdsourcing content ideas, for example, if you're in manufacturing, what is everyone talking about right now? They're talking about equipment leasing. If you're looking at that stuff, that's AI. So yeah, we're all using AI at some point in our market.